love it. The dog days of summer and the boys of summer are here. And if you like Dave Rebus on me, there is a legit reason to get depressed about that.
Huh?
If it doesn't make any sense, well, in a minute. Let's play ball. I kind of feel like I have to thank you in some respects, and some of the people down 35th have to thank you. What year did you open up?
2005.
What year did the Sox win the World Series?
2005.
The food is excellent.
They're probably the best in Chicago that I've had.
Phenomenal dog, right down the street from a great park.
This place is serving up something that's as traditional to Chicago as the White Sox, as summer itself.
The Depression-style hot dog. In the 30s, obviously, it got its name from getting popular during the Depression.
Mm-hmm.
We have a simple Vienna natural casing hot dog. We cook them in ceramic crocks that give it the natural hot dog flavor.
Okay.
A minimalist amount of ingredients on there, fresh cut fries that we pile right on top of them.
For me personally, the Depression dog is as much a staple and a part of Chicago history as this place behind us right here. Let's go ring the bell, and then let's go ring the fries, and then let's go cook. I'm ready to get depressed. And the fries are what make it, right?
Yep.
So we have to hand cut the fries.
Blancher and then finish.
Oh, we got blancher then finish.
Yep.
So there's different flavors to the oil as well. In the true honor of baseball, I want to double up. Make Jeff a single depression dog, but mine's gonna be a double.
Okay. We start with the perfectly steamed bun.
Of course.
Hot dog gotta be smiley. We start with the mustard, relish, onions, a lot of onions. People love it.
Whose show is this? Get out of the way.
All right.
Start with the mustard, really. The onions. Lots of onions. People love onions. Sports peppers. Lots of fries. Am I doing one?
Salt. Don't forget the salt. This way.
This way?
That's okay.
Oh, it's just okay. No longer gonna be depressed. Get out of the way, Jordan. I'm trying to wait.
As soon as you bite into it, it's a crisp, juicy.
Suggest everyone come and try it. Chicago best.
We're sitting on 35th, this place in the background, classic Chicago institution in the Depression dog.
This is Chicago.
There's a particular way you say you should eat it.
You knock some of the fries off, and you make sure that you put a few fries on there, and you bite, and your taste buds are gonna have a party.
Ooh. It's an unbelievable taste explosion. The fries, the crunch, the snap of the dog, it's just awesome. Tell me again, why you guys Chicago's best?
You've got this natural casing Vienna hot dog just waiting for you to bite it and snap into it and have the burst of flavors hitting your palate. The fresh cut fries on top. You know, you could bring these into the ballpark too.
Really?
Yes, you can.
It just keeps on getting better. Here's to you, here's to baseball, here's to Sox.
Go Sox.
Here's to this. We're out.